Well, good afternoon. We're glad to be here. I think this is our third time. The first time we were outdoors and it was 48 degrees and there were only two stalwarts who were outdoors. The rest of you came inside. The second time I think was very hot. It was the hottest day we ever did. So this is the nicest of the three that we've been able to come to. So thanks for letting us come. We're Acoustic Thursday. We're a volunteer band and we do songs all over the Boston area.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I went across the river, now I lay down to sleep. I went across the river, now I lay down to sleep. I went across the river, now I lay down to sleep. When I woke, there were shackles on my feet.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song.
I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
29 years. Chain around my leg. 29 years. Chain around my leg. 29 years, chain around my leg, and on each link, the initials of my name.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
Judge, what's gonna be my fine?
I ask the judge, what's gonna be my fine?
I ask the judge, what's gonna be my fine? 29 years on the Rocky Mountain line.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man. Sing a worried song.
I'm worried now,
but I won't be worried long.
The train that I ride is 16 coaches long. Train that I ride, 16 coaches long. Train that I ride is 16 coaches long. The gal I love, she's on that train and gone.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song.
I'm worried now,
but I won't be worried long.
One more time. One more.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, I don't be worried long.
I hope you enjoyed that, all my mistakes. Some are Summer was able to cover, give you, give you two breaks. Did that banjo or something? Didn't that get you going? You're moving here.
You were great.
Thank you.
Okay, the next song, I think you'll know, it's a Hank Williams song. And it's a song where I get to flirt with this guy in the blue shirt here. So we'll see how that, my love interest goes there.
Find a brand new recipe.
Got a hot rod board and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. The soda pop and the jams are free. If you wanna have fun, come along with me.
Hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? And ready, we can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? Keep it till it's covered with agent, and I'm writing your name on every page. Ken, you want to lead us into salvation over here?
Yeah, just someone's going to do the intro. Someone's going to tune in.
We gym because we care.
So, you've already met Sumner on the banjo, and Cindy over here, who's a flirt.
Okay.
Ken is he's a sinner. But he'll tell you.
Yeah. Come on, Mama, and go, Mama. get drunk sure as you're born. My sins, they have overtaken me. Hand me down.
Hand me down.
Ship my body back COD. My sins, they have overtaken me.
Hand me down,
down.
My walking cane.
Starting to hear you a little louder each time, and that's good, because we kind of fade as the show goes on, so we need you to make this a good show by sticking it in, you know. Now, you can't be quiet about it, you can't be shy, you can't think about what the person next to you is saying. This has got to come from inside, deep inside, and come right out.
Well, a long time ago, there was a gentleman who decided that he was tired with the woman that he was with. So guess where he went? Down to Kansas City to find another one.
Or two.
We'll try this again. Going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty crazy women there, and I'm going to get them. Well, I'm standing on the corner, fell asleep in my mind.
Kansas City, here I come.
Standing on the corner, fell asleep in my mind.
Kansas City, here I come.
With my Kansas City baby. I might take a plane, but if I gotta walk, I'm gonna get there just the same.
I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there. I'm gonna get me
gonna die. I'm going to Kansas City to find another girl. I'm going to
Kansas City.
Here I come.
Kansas City, here I come.
you see the fire coming out of Rod's guitar when he's playing? Like, shh.
Well, this next song I think you will know as well. So please sing along. There's a lot of repeating of the chorus. Stand by me, and I will cue you when it's your turn to, or you can sing whenever you want, but. And this is an important song, I think, because we all need someone to stand by us, so it's a good message.
Stand by me. So darling, darling, stand
stand by me. Thank you, and thanks for singing along.
So you've enjoyed Cindy singing a couple of songs, playing the harmonica. She also is very musically involved, gives concerts around, plays the guitar, and she also wrote part of the lyrics on this last song. So we're awed.
All right. Yes, and we're still trying to convince her to bring a song so we can sing it. But so this next song is a Johnny Cash song. And the only thing I'll say about it is, you know, of course, being a man, he wrote it about a woman. And often when women sing these kinds of songs, they change the pronoun. But personally, I think there's enough songs about women who are pining for their man that there really ought to be songs about men pining for their women. At my door, the leaves are falling. Cold.
We're done with that. This is where, we've done this before with you. This is where you make the song. And you join with us. In fact, you actually run the song. And you have a very big role to play, and it's very easy. For those of you who are Irish or practice St. Patrick's Day festivities, you would know this. Unless you were in an Irish bar, and then when you walked out, you forgot it. So you have three words and four claps, and you know, this is not like, I have three words. This is words. So we're going to practice this because it only works if you are
four words
together. So, you know, wake up. Here we go. One, two, three. So three words.
Four.
No, nay, never. Oh. One, two, three, four. Right? Not hard, right? Now, it only works if we come in together and strong. Now, we're going to count it in, and I want to see as many of you, all of you, the world is watching.
See what we have to put up
this
with?
This is going to go on PBS tomorrow night, so I hope you're ready. So, one, two, three. No, nay, never. Sissy claps.
Soft.
Sissy claps. You know, are we ready? You know, second time. One, two, three. No, nay, never. Oh, that was better.
Yeah.
Much better.
You're all smart. Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay, and you do that on the chorus, by the way.
I've been a wild rover for many a year. And I've spent all of my money on whiskey and beer. And now I'm returning with gold in great store. And I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No, never.
To the alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. For the custom of yours I could have any day.
And it's no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play. And the landlady's eyes opened wide in delight. She said, I have whiskeys and wines of the best. And the words that I told you were surely in jest.
And it's no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No, never, no more.
I'll go home to be perished. What I've done, and ask them to forgive their prodigal son. And when they've caressed me, as oft times before, I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay,
you did good. I hear that truck had helped. That was great. That
and if
really
you believe
great.
That, we've got a bridge to sell you.
So Sheldon, why don't you tell us about what's going on here?
Sure. So this next song is from the other end of the country, even though it was written by some California musicians who were in New York City in the wintertime, and they were pining away for their home state of Southern California and the warmth that they were not experiencing in New York. And we're going to have Kathy do a break on this with her flute.
Stand by.
All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray.
And the sky is gray.
I've been for a walk.
I've been for a walk.
On a winter's day.
On a winter's day.
I'd be safe and warm.
I'd be safe and warm.
If I was in L.A.
If I was in L.A.
California dreaming.
California.
On such a winter's day, I stopped into a church. I passed along the way. Well, I got down on my
got
knees.
Down on my knees.
And I pretend to pray.
I pretend to pray.
You know the preacher likes the cold.
The preacher likes the cold.
He knows I'm gonna stay. Such a winter's day. With her terrific flute solo.
Okay, this next song is an older song written in 1930. This says it was written by the Mississippi Sheiks, and a lot of people have done it, and I think you might know it. Sitting on Top of the World. Please sing along.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
Was in the spring, one sunny day, my baby left me, Lord, he went away. Now he's gone, and I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. He called me up from El Paso, said, I'm coming home, baby, I need you so. He's gone, but I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world.
Mm-hmm.
come here running, holding out your hand. I'll get me a new man, I know I can. Now you're gone and I gotta worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. You don't like my peaches, why you shaking my tree? Get out of my orchard, let my peaches be. Yes, you're gone and I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. I'm sitting on top of the world. Thank you.
Well, we're doing a little bit of retuning here. I want you to pay attention to John in the back here with the bass. First of all, he has to carry that around with him. He puts his lunch in it, you know, it works. But the bass player...
It's not his lunch in there. He has a long straw that goes in there.
The bass player really is the orchestra leader, if you know anything about music. And he's the guy, you're hearing that beat, and that's what we're listening to. We're listening to him. So if you think that anybody else here is... got any role to play, that's insignificant compared to this guy. I mean, except for Ken and some of them.
And the rest of the band.
Yeah.
So the next song is more sort of gospel-y oriented. It was done by Bill Withers in 1972, and it's called Lean On Me. Problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear, that you can carry on. Right up the road, I'll share your load. If you just call me, if you need a friend, 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 if you need a friend.
So the next song is about a young man who was wandering his way down the East Coast to find.
No.
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 I lied.
See.
Oh, excuse me.
You know, we're getting to the age where we'll be joining you pretty shortly.
So you thought that John only played the bass, but he plays the guitar, the fiddle. He sings. He does well. He says he plays.
Oh, he says he does. No actual proof.
John's doing.
So, you know, you've been having a nice time, but we know that some of you are sinners.
As are some of us.
And John here, he's going to help save you. I wandered so aimless, my life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw.
I was
sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
It's a pretty good lead, huh?
Want to hear me do it again?
Yes. Solo.
By the way, while I have the mic, I just want to let you know what an honor it is for you to all be here to listen to the banjo player, because the banjo only needs to tune once a year, and today is the day that the banjo player is coming.
So, I'm going to restart my aborted introduction since I was just out of that.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Am I? That's what I get for not looking at the rest of the group. So this was originally written by Bob Dylan and then added to. It's about a young man wandering his way around the East Coast, finding love and fortune and music. It's got a nice chorus, which once you hear it once, you might want to sing along. I'd love it if you would. It's called Wagon Wheel. Oops, let me get the mic here.
Heading down south to the land of the pines, I'm thumbing my way to North Carolina. Staring up the road, I pray to God I see headlights. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh. I can see my baby tonight. Here's the chorus. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel.
Poor strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. For the good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving.
Song for you.
Oh, that was Four Strong Winds. We forgot to introduce it. But you probably figured that out.
Okay, so this last one is a great sing-along song. It's got some gospel background. It's called This Little Light of Mine. And I hope you'll sing along. Oops, hold on a second.
Once in a lifetime experience. Enjoy it.
Okay.
This is live music, folks.
Okay.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine.
Let it shine, 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 everybody. Jesus comes,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine till Jesus comes.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine till Jesus comes.
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
All right.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine.
So this is the point of the program where the person that we gave $100 to says, how about another one?
I don't see him.
No, all right.
He ran off with the money.
Well, we could do one more. Would you like one more? All right. I'll take the $100 back.
You'll never see it again.
I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take sunshine
away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only do the same. But if you leave me to find another, you'll regret it all one day.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine.
My dreams, dear, you seem to leave me. When I awake, my poor heart pains. But if you come back and make me happy, I'll forgive you and take all the blame.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know. Don't take my sunshine away. make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it. We liked hearing you.
Thank you to our audience. Thank you for coming to listen to us.
Thank you.